Stop talking about what's out there and what you can achieve. You have no idea what you can achieve. You've never been tested. The Army is going to test you. It's going to refine you. It's going to make you better. It's going to discipline you. And there's nothing you can't achieve after that background. I'm just a product of leadership, outstanding leadership. That's what brought me into this world as a soldier, and that's what I'm trying to impart on so many young people, is to say, look, it's your turn next. You talk about this generation and the video games and all the things that make us horrible. The fact is, these young kids, millennials, iGen, they have a great sense of self, right? You call it narcissism, they think about them first. Well, that's not a bad thing, because you are important. You have a destiny, you have greatness in you. Now you put that in the Army and you find out that your individual greatness is gonna add to the team greatness. That makes us the most lethal, professional, disciplined military in the world. I say welcome all the iGens. I say welcome all the millennials. We see so many people get themselves in trouble at a young age, and it's because they don't have the fundamental true north of what they should be doing, and their peer group, they don't have it either. So guess what? My adolescence was beaten out of me by a drill sergeant. We want to extend a perpetual form of adolescence. Isn't it great to be young and a child for the rest of your life? Let's go fly a kite and color a book. Unfortunately, the world doesn't work that way, and it's going to take adult men and women to do their job, and that's what the Army instills. It takes your adolescence and says, you're now an adult, and now you're going to do great things that adults do. Good leader never quits, ever, ever, under any circumstance. You're in that fight, you're hooking and jabbing until it's over. The Army made me who I am today. It made me accountable. It allowed me to see that there's nothing wrong with your subordinates being greater than you. Everyone is better because the people training people have been there and done that. Every one of these men and women are studs. These kids have to be better than their instructors. In the Army, that's how we exist. Every one of these people chose to be here. If a young person with all the garbage that's out there can see this Army in need of their own God-given ability, that is step one. Let the Army do the rest. We'll find who the next 4 stars and 3 stars are. We're looking for people that can identify the nation as more important than their own tomorrow. It's not about you. It's not about what your ambition is or anything else. Everything is taken care of. All you got to do is step up and say, America's worthy.